Hi everyone, I'm Amy with BookTube McAmy, and today I'm doing Hashtag Friday Reads. Now if you don't know what Hashtag Friday Reads is you just get up your camera and just basically say what you're reading for the weekend. This weekend, you know, when I'm not studying for my test, my three tests next week, joy of college life, I'm going to be reading Walking Disaster by Jamie McGuire. I'm like 70% in and I just started on Sunday. I read and I walk to class, which is why I get so far. Anyway, I'm loving this book. It's basically, I know it's the same story as the first book, but it's still good. I'm probably going to give it a 4, maybe 4.5 out of 5 stars, which is pretty good. Weirdly enough, I think the reason why I'm giving it a lower score than probably the first one is because I read it and I already know what's going to happen, and I don't like to read books a whole lot, but anyway, so you'll probably see a review up on my channel really soon. I'm just flying through it. It's really good. And after I finish that, I'm going to be reading Wicked Deeds on a Winter's Night by Cressley Cole. This is the one of her Immortals After Dark series. I'm very excited to read this. I have one more thing to say. I have a new friend on Goodreads, and she is a new up-and-coming booktuber. And she's already has like 3 videos up. Her name is Amy Warren. Make sure I said her last name correct. And she's really funny and really nice. Y'all should go check her out. I will leave her little picture icon right here. If you click on it, it'll take you directly to her channel. So you should go check her out. She reads kind of along the same lines as me. So yeah, that's all I have today. Below in the description are all my social media links. You should go stalk me and follow me and all that fun stuff. And for the question of the day is, what books have you been reading? What books are you planning on reading this weekend? Comment below. I love reading comments. Other than that, that's it for today. Like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And as always, go find you're in a reader. See ya!